terrible creature. I saw it from my spot at the post. What was it? It's been dispatched then? Thank the Maker. Hold a moment. Is Kina not with you? She was said to lead the village in search of art for your wounds. I thought you accompanied her. These are dark times for a girl alone in the wilds. Any idea where she might be off to?
No. We'll need Kina's help for this. Let's ask at the village. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant...
Kill them all!
The road splits... Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Please don't overdo it. Quite the view, eh?
They're armed, Master.
Counter after they strike!
We have triumphed.
Wolves hunt in packs.
I've learned of this arrow.
Fire works well.
Hold on. Follow this road. North with the Grand Sword.
You made it. Good.
We make for the capital, men. Like as not, the cart will draw beasts along the way. Keep close, Arisen.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Let us go!
I feel more familiar with this quest now. Leave it to me. Quite a grand structure. A way castle, perhaps?
Protect the cart!
For threats.
A woman?
This passage lets every man our beasts.
They're easy prey.
No man can say from where they will strike.
We cannot allow it to
strike!
Say it where it lays!
No surprise, of course, that many a bandit lurks here as well.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
We have triumphed.
I'll take that.
Any time.
Stay vigilant. Ways to go. Have the means to fall down.
Here, my blow.
Take on the
I'll
storm.
Set its wings ablaze. I'll set its wings ablaze!
Keep within range of our steel!
Burn them to ash!
Well, hold it! Attack, quickly!
None may touch me
now! Bring fire! I'll aid you at once!
I'm on my way!
The beast fears fire!
Keep her clear of those men!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Never forget. Constant vigilance.
Anytime.
Keep watch for falling rocks on the path ahead, Captain.
With a woman's form! Fall!
He's in the striking range!
Fire! Did it!
There, Master! Harpies!
Harpies! Snatch you and fly!
Walk past the path.
Stay at the cart's side.
The path diverges.
Harpies!
Behind us! Stand clear!
Do not get trapped!
We're exposed here!
No! I hold the advantage!
Refreshments, Golden. When venturing into new territory, you will find daylight.
Hate fire! Burn them to ash!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Did it!
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
the strong.
Turn back. Stand strong and press onward.
Stay calm. There must be loot here that will open the gates.
Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Arisen.
This is the final way castle before Grand Sorin.
We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I
believe. We've come this far safely. Stay vigilant till we're in Grand Sorin's gates, men.
I'm informed we can't stop to find ourselves surrounded.
Bandits arisen. Near arrive.
They attack in quick succession.
Succession!
triumphed. They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Seems all roads lead to Grand Sorin. This looks interesting. Proceed with caution. Duke's burden is great between his duties as sovereign and the worm hunt.
Grand Sorin, capital of Granxis. Shall we enter, Arisen?
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine walk proud through these.
I'll make for the castle directly to offer my report to His Grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while. To the castle main! Step lively!
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. I am called me. Now, York, my word to you, dear kind.
I've gained quest knowledge. City new to us and vast. Shall we explore a bit? Begin with the ponds. What do you mean by that?